E&S opened years ago, I was so excited to see the kinds of art that I had never seen before.
To see how they have grown and not only impacted the Louisville community, but the whole Commonwealth. And wherever I go around the country, everyone in the United States knows about E&S Galleries.
I liked what I was seeing. I liked just some of the prints, the stories that they tell. And I didn't think I could afford to, so I started one piece at a time.